The first thing we'll do is write the balanced chemical reaction for aluminum nitrate, which has three nitrates for every aluminum because aluminum has a 3+ charge.